All right, this is one of them stories I'm not proud of, but it's the truth. I did turn down Neo in The Matrix. Hold up, y'all jumping to conclusions.
That was a crazy time in my life. It was like, however I threw the ball, it was going in. I had done Independence Day the year before. So I was like, eh, I'm not doing another alien movie. I don't want to be the alien movie guy. So I turned down Men in Black. And Steven Spielberg called me. He was producing.
He said, why are you turning down the movie? I was like, you know, I just don't want to be the alien guy. He said, do me a favor. Don't use your brain for this one. Use my brain.
He was so serious that I was like, all right, he did do Jaws. You just get in that universal energy and nothing can go wrong. And the other side comes and then you can't do nothing right.
So after we made Men in Black, the Wachowskis, they came in and it was like they had only done one movie. They did a movie, I think it was called Bound. And they came in and they made a pitch for The Matrix.
And as it turns out, they're geniuses. But there's a fine line in a pitch meeting between genius and what I experienced in the meeting.
So this is the actual pitch that they made for The Matrix.
So dude, we're thinking like imagine you're in a fight and then you like jump. Imagine if you could stop jumping in the middle of the jump.
Sam, say that again.
But then people could see around you 360 while you're jumping, while you're stopped jumping, right? And then we're gonna invent these cameras and then people can see the whole jump while you stop in the middle of the jump.
So I made Wild Wild West. I'm not proud of it.
Like, you know, you see people, that Monday I was walking around, hey guys, sorry. Hey, listen, I'm working on Bad Boys 2. Don't worry about it, sorry.
But it ain't like it would have been that. Like, Keanu was perfect. Lawrence Fishburne was perfect. If I had done it, because I'm black, then Morpheus wouldn't have been black. Because they were looking at Val Kilmer. So I was gonna be Neo and Val Kilmer was gonna be Morpheus. So I probably would have messed The Matrix up. I would have ruined it. So I did y'all a favor.
Oh man. Wild Wild West.
Wild West.